चलिए यूपी और बिहार का हाल दिखा दिया आपको। अब बात कर लेते हैं दक्षिण भारत की। तमिलनाडु से एक खास रिपोर्ट आपको दिखाते हैं, जहां पर स्वास्थ्य सुविधाओं पर लगातार भार बढ़ रहा है, क्योंकि केसेस की संख्या इस राज्य में और खासकर राजधानी चेन्नई में तेजी से बढ़ रही है। राजधानी चेन्नई के सरकारी अस्पतालों में कोई भी बेड फिलहाल खाली नहीं है। यहाँ सिर्फ कोरोना के गंभीर मरीजों को भर्ती किया जा रहा है, तो वहीं दूसरी ओर नॉर्मल मरीजों को कोविड केयर सेंटर पर भेज दिया जा रहा है। यही नहीं, चेन्नई के राजीव गांधी अस्पताल में 5 से 6 एम्बुलेंसेस मरीजों के लिए के साथ कतार में खड़ी हुई दिखाई दी। टाइम्स नेटवर्क के संवाददाता शब्बीर अहमद की एक खास रिपोर्ट देखिए।
द सिचुएशन एट गवर्नमेंट हॉस्पिटल्स एंड प्राइवेट हॉस्पिटल्स इन तमिलनाडु इज टर्निंग आउट टू बी ग्रिम। सीन्स लाइक दीस वन कैन विटनेस वेयर पेशेंट्स आर वेटिंग इन एम्बुलेंसेस इज समथिंग दैट इज वेरी कॉमन in almost all government hospitals. In most of the government hospitals, the beds are full. Patients will have to wait outside in ambulances for a very long time to get admission. In some cases, patients are being first taken to a screening center. After their condition is evaluated, they are being sent here to these government hospitals. We are here at the Rajiv Gandhi Government General Hospital, which is one of the main hospitals for treating COVID-19 patients. And right behind me, you can see at least 5 to 6 ambulances are already waiting here. People are, extremely worried about getting a bed for themselves. And there you can see this is an ambulance service that has been launched by the Chennai Corporation COVID special ambulances. So these ambulances will ferry patients from their residence to the hospitals or to the screening centers. So this is how a mechanism has been put in place for admission to ensure that there is no case load on hospitals, because they have to somehow reduce the number of patients who are coming in, and only patients who are critically ill, who require immediate medical attention, those people will be admitted here. Others will be sent to COVID care centers. So this is how a mechanism has been formulated by the Chennai Corporation. A protocol has put in place to ensure that people who are in dire need of hospital beds are given admission at different hospitals. In fact, we are getting reports from Chengalpet, Kanjipuram, saying that the hospital beds are full, and in fact they are heading to Chennai, or they are being asked to wait for a very long time. Meanwhile, like we have been reporting, the crematoriums are also full, because Tamil Nadu is reporting at least 290 deaths per day, and that is also one of the huge concerns as far as the health department is concerned, because the crematoriums are fast filling up.